From monstrous military giants to record-breaking cargo planes that defy imagination, these aircraft are so massive, they look like something straight out of a sci-fi movie. Today, we're counting down the 12 largest aircraft in the world, including flying behemoths like the Antonov An-225 Mriya, the Stratolaunch 35-1, and even the mysterious Caspian Sea Monster. So buckle up, because what you're about to see will make you question how these giants even get off the ground. Number 1. Antonov An-225 Mriya. The Antonov An-225 Mriya was not just the largest aircraft in the world, it was an icon of aerospace engineering, developed by the Antonov Design Bureau in the 1980s in the Soviet Union. Its primary purpose was to carry the Burdan space shuttle and parts of the Energia rocket. The name Mriya translates to dream in Ukrainian, and the An-225 lived up to its name, measuring 84 meters in length and boasting a wingspan of 88.4 meters. This aircraft was truly gigantic. It had 6 massive Progress D118T turbofan engines, and it could lift up to 60,000 kilograms. The An-225 set more than 240 world records, including the heaviest airlifted payload at 89 tons. Tragically, the only operational An-225 was destroyed during the 2022 conflict in Ukraine, marking the end of a legendary era in aviation history. Number 2. Boeing 747. When it was introduced in 1969, the Boeing 747 changed the face of commercial aviation forever. Known affectionately as the Queen of the Skies, it was the first wide-body airliner and remained the largest passenger aircraft for decades. The 747 became synonymous with long-distance air travel and luxury. Its most recent variant, the Boeing 747-8, measures 70.6 meters in length with a wingspan of 68.4 meters. Its 4 General Electric Gengstow 2B67 engines allow it to reach cruising speeds of 9,007 kilometers in a range of over 14,000 kilometers. Apart from passenger service, the 747 has also been adapted for cargo transport and military applications, including as Air Force One. In 2023, Boeing delivered its final 747, concluding over 5 decades of production. Number 3. Lockheed C-5 Galaxy. The Lockheed C-5 Galaxy is one of the largest military transport aircraft ever built. Developed by Lockheed and first introduced in 1970, the C-5 Galaxy has been a crucial part of the United States Air Force's logistical capabilities. It is 75.3 meters long and has a wingspan of 67.9 meters. With a maximum takeoff weight of 381,000 kilograms, it can transport an impressive amount of cargo, including tanks, helicopters, and even other aircraft parts. The C-5 is equipped with 4 General Electric TF-39 GE1C turbofan engines, allowing it to reach speeds of up to 919 kilometers. Its unique nose-loading and rear-loading design enable quick loading and unloading of cargo, making it indispensable for rapid deployment missions. Number 4. Boeing Dreamlifter. The Boeing Dreamlifter is a specialized cargo aircraft designed specifically to transport large components of Boeing 787 Dreamliners from suppliers around the world to Boeing's assembly plants. Essentially a modified 747-400, the Dreamlifter features an enlarged fuselage to accommodate oversized parts, measuring 71.68 meters in length with a wingspan of 64.4 meters. It boasts a cargo volume of 1,040 cubic meters, one of the largest in the world. It is powered by 4 Pratt & Whitney PW456 engines and can cruise at 80-78 kilometers. Only 4 Dreamlifters were built, but they are integral to Boeing's global supply chain, shuttling large fuselage sections, wings, and other components across continents. Number 5. Antonov An-225. The Antonov An-225, also known as Ante, was the largest turboprop-powered aircraft in the world when it first flew in 1965. It was designed primarily for military use, particularly for transporting large equipment to remote locations. The Ante 22 is 57.9 meters long, with a wingspan of 64.4 meters, and can carry a maximum payload of 80,000 kilograms. It is powered by 4 Kuznetsov NK-12MA turboprop engines, each with contra-rotating propellers. Its cruising speed is around 740 km/h, and it has a range of 5,000 kilometers when fully loaded. Despite its age, some An-22 aircraft remain in service, particularly in Russia and Ukraine, thanks to their durability and unmatched lifting capacity among turboprop aircraft. Number 6. Mil-Mi-26. While fixed-wing aircraft dominate the list of large aircraft, the Mil-Mi-26 helicopter deserves special mention. It is the largest and most powerful helicopter ever to go into series production. Developed in the Soviet Union and introduced in 1983, the Mi-26 was built to carry heavy loads to remote and difficult-to-reach areas. It has a length of 40 meters, a rotor diameter of 32 meters, and a height of 8.1 meters. The helicopter is powered by two Lotarev D-36 turboshaft engines and can lift up to 20,000 kilograms. The Mi-26 has been used for both military and civilian purposes, including disaster relief operations, where it has airlifted entire buildings and aircraft. Number 7. Boeing B-52 Stratofortress. The Boeing B-52 Stratofortress is one of the longest-serving and most iconic bombers in the history of aviation. Developed in the 1950s during the Cold War, the B-52 was designed for long-range strategic bombing missions. With a length of 48.5 meters and a wingspan of 56.4 meters, it is a massive aircraft by any standard. It is powered by 8 Pratt & Whitney TF-33 P-3/03 turbofan engines and has a maximum takeoff weight of around 220,000 kilograms. The B-52 can carry both conventional and nuclear weapons and has a combat range of over 14,000 kilometers without refueling. Despite its age, modernization efforts have kept the B-52 relevant, and it is expected to remain in service for several more decades. Number 8. Concorde. While not the largest aircraft by volume or length, the Concorde makes the list due to its unique place in aviation history. It was the first and only supersonic passenger airliner to enter regular service. Developed jointly by Aerospatial and the British Aircraft Corporation, the Concorde was a marvel of speed and design. It measured 61.66 meters in length, with a wingspan of 25.6 meters. The aircraft was powered by four Rolls-Royce Snecma Olympus 5093 engines, and could reach cruising speeds of over Mach 2.0, or approximately 2,180 kilometers. Although its capacity was limited to around 100 passengers, the Concorde represented the pinnacle of luxury and speed until it was retired in 2003. Number 9. Boeing Phantom I. The Boeing Phantom I is an experimental high-altitude, long-endurance, HAL unmanned aerial vehicle, UAV. Although it is not as massive as some of the other aircraft on this list, it represents a different kind of largeness, endurance, and altitude capability. The Phantom I has a wingspan of 45.7 meters and is powered by two hydrogen-powered engines, allowing it to stay airborne for up to 4 days. Its cruising altitude is around 20,000 meters, 65,000 feet, making it ideal for surveillance and reconnaissance missions. As a prototype, it represents the future of unmanned aerial systems and their growing importance in global defense and monitoring operations. Number 10. Caspian Sea Monster, KM. The Caspian Sea Monster, or KM, Karabal-Makhachkala, was a Soviet ground effect vehicle, also known as an Ekranoplan, designed in the 1960s. It was neither a boat nor a plane, but rather a hybrid capable of flying just above the water's surface, measuring over 92 meters in length. With a wingspan of 37.6 meters, it was one of the largest and heaviest aircraft ever built. The KM used the ground effect to glide above the surface of water, reducing drag and increasing lift. Powered by 10 turbojet engines, it could reach speeds of over 500 km/h. Though it never entered mass production, the Caspian Sea Monster remains a fascinating chapter in aviation history. Number 11. Super Guppy. The Super Guppy is another example of an aircraft specifically designed to carry oversized cargo. Originally developed in the 1960s by Aerospacelands and later upgraded by Airbus, the Super Guppy features an enormous cargo hold capable of transporting entire spacecraft components, like segments of the Saturn V rocket and parts of the International Space Station. It is 43.8 meters long, with a wingspan of 47.6 meters. Powered by four Allison T56A15 turboprops, the Super Guppy can carry up to 24,000 kilograms. Despite its unusual bulbous shape, the aircraft has proven essential for aerospace logistics and is still occasionally used today. Number 12. Stratolaunch 35-1. The Stratolaunch Model 35-1 is the world's largest aircraft by wingspan, measuring a colossal 117 meters across. Developed by Stratolaunch Systems, the aircraft was designed to serve as a mobile launch platform for air launch to orbit systems. It has two fuselages, six Pratt & Whitney PW4056 engines, the same used on the 747, and a total length of 73 meters. The aircraft made its maiden flight in 2019 and has since continued flight testing. Its primary role is to carry launch vehicles to high altitudes before releasing them for orbital insertion, significantly reducing the cost and complexity of reaching space. Though still in its early stages, the Stratolaunch 351 represents a bold new vision for aerospace transportation. These massive machines represent the pinnacle of human engineering, pushing the limits of flight, design, and power. Whether it's for war, cargo, or science, these aircrafts continue to inspire awe across the skies. Which one blew your mind the most? Let us know in the comments. And hey, if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and ring that bell so you never miss more jaw-dropping aviation content.